I'm looking forward to the workshops. The morning seems very interesting regarding the speakers that we'll be hearing from and the opportunity to get some more information on the topics at hand, but the workshops is going to be where the real work is done, where we discuss the different aspects of life within the Guard and concrete solutions to make things better.
I'd like to gain perhaps a different perspective. I certainly have my perspective. I think I know my limitations, but I think that open and non-attributional dialogue is going to help me craft the way ahead and perhaps shape the future and shape the careers of some of our senior leaders that are coming up through the ranks.
I hope to gain a few more connections, maybe with some other women that I've never met. There are people coming from all over the state, so this gives me an opportunity to meet women that I may normally not get a chance to meet.